Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, ala halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to the Mandalika circuit and some of the buildings that they're building. The video is by Juan Tilon and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So without further ado, guys, let's get started with this video.
Karan channel. Dari tadi beliau ini nanya nama channel. Sudah dua kali, sisa sekali dapat kulkas dua pintu. Merek Sarep.
Check out the Mr. Halal branded merch, guys, if you're interested. There's a ton of stuff there.
Oke, semeton senamian. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dimanapun kalian berada, semoga kita selalu dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, selalu dalam rahmatnya serta limpahkan.
Yeah, that's the building that they're putting together. We've seen quite a bit of it with the drones above and around, but we haven't actually seen it from close. So let's check it out.
Hari ini kita ada sedikit kerjaan bersama tim RMI.
See, even though I'm not there, alhamdulillah, with the help of technology, we're able to see almost, you know, every corner of the track.
Para kontainer pembalap. Untuk informasinya, kontainer-kontainer ini akan berada di sini sampai dengan.
Oh wow, they're going to keep these containers until 2022, I guess, because they probably have equipment and even use as offices and stuff.
Ini dia progresnya. Beliau ini lagi nyari-nyari kunci yang tepat.
Too many keys.
Karena kemarin sempat dicampur aduk ya, tanpa label, akhirnya kebingungan sendiri, Mr. Jam. Dan sekarang biar kita nggak bingung lagi, besoknya.
He's going one by one. You can't recognize which.
Sesuai dengan. Masing-masing kontainer berembes sebentar. Kena unik ngeraus. Oke, semangat semeton. Dan bisa kita lihat di sini hasil atau capaian daripada progres sirkuit Mandalika di hari Jumat, ya teman-teman, tanggal 3 Desember 2021.
It's huge volume. Doesn't look as big when you're looking at from above, but
ini itu masing-masing toilet daripada VIP.
These are the VIP rooms.
Dan penanaman pohon, penanaman bunga di
masing-masing pedok. And then that observation deck in the corner is like the VVIP.
Sepanjang pedok ini, Asmuton.
Wow.
Dan mungkin kita akan berkeliling.
It's just like, you know, small little things left, just like clean up to make it presentable. But the major stuff of building the buildings, all that stuff seems to be completed.
Why, guys? Luar biasa, ini semangatnya luar biasa. Sambut MotoGP dengan bahagia ya. Wah. Yang kemarin nanyain tempat motor gesit, posisinya di sana. Wandelen, yo, subscribe. Woi, mantap. Oke, teman-teman pada semangat pekerja di sini ya. Luar biasa.
I think they're saying these was the washrooms. Underneath, I think is used by the different teams, because that's kind of like their garages where they keep their equipment, and then when the pit comes in, the motorcycle, they change the parts, tires and stuff. And then on top is VIP and maybe media and stuff. Ya.
Jadi para pembalap kemarin keluarnya dari sini.
That's, I think, how they enter the racers.
Ke pedok panggung yang berada
they can
di
have the podium there.
Belakang pedok teman-teman.
Crazy.
Semoga dalam jangka waktu dekat ini podium akan dibangun. Sehingga
right now there's nothing there, so they got still quite a bit of work to do.
Lebih siap kita dalam sambut MotoGP 2022.
Oh, this side, what? This side's not even done. Wow, there's still a hole in the ground there. Spomo. Wow. I think they're having lunch at home. Enjoy, brothers. The amount of work you see, like, wow, so much to do. They have a big hole.
Untuk penampungan air ya, bang? Ini. Untuk penampungan air ya? Oke.
Okay. Seems like these garages are not for the teams, because looks like there's just other stuff. Maybe there's two sides, because I remember seeing kind of like garages on the other side too. But hopefully he does go to the other side, so then that way we can kind of see both sides. But let's see what he does. We still got quite a bit of time in his video.
Dan ini lembur ya, teman-teman, ini lembur.
I don't know what they're building there.
Mantip, semangat om. Langsung ke bengkel.
Yeah, a lot of steel, so seems like they're going to be like enforcing it. But why? It's a lot of buildings. Like, look at that, subhanAllah. He walked quite a bit and there's still a lot. That's nuts. It didn't look like that much, like when they were showing it from the drone, like up high.
Dan Doggy pun mulai berkeliaran.
So then when you like think about the track, like, whoa, how big is the track? Because the buildings beside the track look like this, tiny.
Aman sama tuan senamian ya, jadi tidak liar seperti ini lagi. Dan di sana Bristol juga masih terlihat dibuka ya, maksudnya. Jadi kita bisa ngopi-ngopi di sana sembari menunggu kegiatan yang setiap hari kita dilakukan.
Wow.
Oke, section terus. Kita akan balik lagi. Nampaknya teman-teman.
He's still looking for the key. Oh my god.
Mana Bautista? Oh iya, ini dia.
They need to label it like 19, 20.
Buat penanda dia, jadi ini miliknya. Wow, pakai
kartu ya. Number 19 there.
Mantap. Ini kontainernya Bautista, tapi nanti mungkin akan dicopot stikernya karena dia sudah pindah tim. Dan kemarin itu yang terakhir ya, balapan terakhir. Wow. Tapi ya tidak
they got their Mandalika
dan ini kontainernya Jonathan Rea ya, terlihat dari sini ada logo Kawasaki Racing Team.
Kawasaki Racing Team.
Oke, kita pakai
so white. These containers are from the teams.
Ini juga.
Nice.
Ya.
Oh, they have two.
Dan di sini lengkap ya teman-teman. Di dalamnya ini ada AC, terus pakai keramik, terus ada jendela juga, dan ada kulkas nggak, Om?
Ada, seharusnya kemarin.
Seharusnya ada ya. Kita coba lihat satu persatu nanti kontainernya ya teman-teman.
They still haven't managed to find the right key.
Udah diangkut ya. Oh iya, jadi kemarin tempat tidur pokoknya lengkap ya, fasilitas lengkap yang ada di masing-masing kontainer. Tapi sekarang udah diangkut semua atau sudah dikosongkan?
Containers are nice.
Ya, master kunci kita sedang mencoba membobol salah satu cabin dari pembalap internasional.
I don't know, for some reason watching him like use all those keys is like frustrating me, like find the right key already. You see on this side too, so I was not wrong, like it looks like there's garages and this is on the track side, so maybe they have two and they're probably separated in the middle. I don't know. He's on the asphalt now. Wow.
Coba kita ke,
that's actually not the track itself, that's like the pit lane kind of. This is the track. What? I thought that was a track. Crazy. No, there we go. That's the actual line where the motorcycles start, and then that's the light, and boom. That's so cool. I could just imagine the feeling of, you know, being there, getting prepared for that major event, and then the race starts, and this place is all packed. Because the people who work there, actually, you can see through, so the garages are connected.
Oke, stay tune terus teman-teman. Sepertinya kita akan ke atas ya.
Wow. There we go. So he's inside now. That's awesome. Okay, we get to see inside the building too.
Di
wow.
Modular paddock yang
sick.
Dari AU, yang dari baja ya.
Yang these are modular pieces I think that they just put on top of each other to build the buildings fast. Now I think just last minute stuff, probably running cables and wires and stuff.
Vinyl namanya nom ya. Oke, berarti setelah di lem tadi, terus?
What's that?
Ya, di. Di apa?
He put that glue and ya, I think gitu ya? He just cutting the extra part to make it flush with the ground.
Persis kelihatan sama dengan lantai.
Nice. That's cool.
Ya, tadi dilihat sama bapak-bapak.
So they connected two pieces like that.
Nah, ini belum di.
There you go. That's.
Bagus sekali pisaunya, Mas.
This one hasn't been cut.
Wow. Luar biasa. Seni, Mas.
That cutter looks gangster. They're doing it all over the place. Oh, out on the patio. Look at this view. What? How big it is. Look. Look how far it goes. Subhanallah. That's huge.
Jadi teman-teman modular pit building yang pakai rangka baja, lantainya itu di beton. Setelah di beton baru dipakein lantai vinil seperti ini bahannya. Dilem dan direkatkan. Dan kita berdiri di sini sangat beda sekali rasanya dengan berdiri di di atas pedok atau pit building yang berada di sana yang tanpa
as far as I, kerangka like baja. Your eyes can see just agak looks like
kalau
it's
di sini kayaknya parah sekali
building.
Karena di sini akan digunakan untuk pameran.
And the cool part is that you can actually walk from one corner all the way to the other.
Sepertinya pameran motor ataupun mobil dan dengar-dengar podiumnya akan berada di persis di
TV. Imagine watching the race from up here. Oh, that'll be like the best view.
Di sini kemungkinan akan di bikinin rooftop. Gak tahu juga karena ini.
You can see like what's happening underneath. All these motorcycles are coming and the teams are out like fixing it, changing tires. Crazy, and just like watching all the action. Really, really cool.
Sampai ketemu di vlog berikutnya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Really, really cool, guys. Like I said at the beginning of the video, we've seen lots of Mandalika track videos, you know, with drones and walking outside and this side and stuff, but we hadn't seen anybody showing us the inside. And this was that perfect video where the brother started at the back and he talked a little bit about the containers and then he showed what they were, right? Because Kawasaki and I guess some of the teams, and then he went inside too, which was really, really cool and such a beautiful area. So getting me excited for the race. It's not too long, inshallah, until things get started, and you know the work is coming together. So I think February 2022, inshallah, things will be in place and ready to go. Really, really cool, guys. I found it really exciting, fun to watch. I hope you guys did too. If you didn't, please smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. As always, thank you very much for all your love and support, guys. If you have any other cool videos for me to check out, you can put that in the comment section below. And I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.